Welcome to Mario Kart 64.
Oh, it's going back Thursday. You start the series, but this series will go on Thursday as a throwback. This game was my childhood, actually, so can't wait to actually start. So we'll skip this race. Whatever. Let's go do like one race, I'm gonna do a cup each episode. But my first character will be Luigi. Let me start with this. I'm gonna change it. Oh yeah. Alright, so we're in first place. Alright, so that's how you use it. Hell yeah. Alright, so we're on to the second lap. Yeah. Oh my. And there goes your. God. I can't shoot back. Fun fact, this is actually the second Mario Kart in the world. And the first one was from the NES. And I got Yoshi. That's nice. Yeah, this is the second Mario Kart of the Mario Kart series. I could do a first one, but I mean, the graphics look good for the SNES, but I'm saving something special for SNES. Then next came the either GameCube or the Double Dash or Super Circuit. I don't know which one. I don't know one too. Then came the DS, and then came the Wii, then 3DS, and then Wii U. So yeah. But we'll see what happens. Oh my. I got Yoshi.
I'm a Luigi. That was the number
first. Yeah, that was a good race. I'm gonna try to, yeah. I get 9 stars. Yoshi gets 6, Bowser 3, and Mario 1. Poor Mario, you go inside the bag. Alright, next race is Moo Moo Farm. I'm not gonna lie, this place frustrates me a little bit. Like, once you got a marker DS, you have to do like a mission. You had to hit multi-moles 10 times with the shell. It was frustrating. But I was a little cheap and just stayed in one place. Get an item and stay in one place and try to hit them. But it was frustrating. It took me 10 times. Literally. Just to hit all of them. Like, you know how crazy that is? I got Peach just like that. I need to ask you guys a question because I would like to know, even though I only have like, I don't know, 12 favorites, hopefully more by the end of this. Because by the time I'm recording this on a Friday, since I like to record every series on one day. but not the whole series, but I think sometimes. But, oh my, Mario's in the back. Was it, oh yeah, a question I want to ask everyone.
Here we go.
Should I stream games? Shall I stream games? And also, if I should make projects with other people. Because right now, I'm doing a project literally by myself. And I've been thinking about it because I've seen people do co-op, people do versus. And I'm thinking maybe I should do a versus with someone. I should do a project with people. I'm actually talking to two people because I want to make history. Make your first ever Pokemon Nuzlocke series, but something a little bit different that nobody has done before. I'm not gonna say it because I don't want to spoil it. But next we go to Koopa Peach. But let me know in the comment section, should I stream? I'll stream any game that I have. I could stream Donkey Kong 64. I can stream retro gaming because I am a retro gamer. I cannot play any new games, but I do play Smash Bros. Crusade. I do play that. I mean, if you saw, I have videos of me playing with either my friends or with kids that work at the park, and the kids love that game. I'm telling you. It's either that or Smash Bros. 64. But, if you haven't seen the video, I actually did a 2 out of 3 with a kid named Derek. He's a child from the park. Spoilers, I won. But it's just a friendly game. Like, I just told him, hey, you want to do a 2 out of 3? He's like, yeah, sure. I'm like, you want to be on YouTube? Yeah, sure. So yeah, should I stream? Let me know in the comment section, and then tell me what game I should stream, and I will show you the games I have to be a little streamable. Can I? No, I can't. I tried. But I'll show you the games I have that will be streamed. I still have Gen 1 Wi-Fi battles open. Like, anybody wants to, that wants to do Gen 1 Wi-Fi battle. Not on Showdown, because Showdown is the one place that is a little hacky, but a little spicy, you get me? And am I actually going to be in second place this time? Yeah, maybe I should have done that. That was a mistake on my part. I might lose this match. I mean, Yoshi's right there! Yoshi, slow down for me. Come on. Step. Yes! Yes! First place for third round once again, Luigi. How's Pumple calls it. Let me know if you guys want me to do a speedrun. Like, not serious speedrun, but just speedrun to any Pokemon game. Like, I've seen some people do a speedrun, and maybe I could try that. I could. I mean, I'm still trying to look for a Gen 1 Wi-Fi battle because I did gen my team based around Dugtrio. I've actually practiced this team on Showdown. But, like, in Showdown, it takes so long to fight a person. And it doesn't feel like an actual gameplay, you get me? And I wanted to play a game that is like an actual gameplay. Like, I want to play actual Generation 1. With Generation 1 graphics, Generation 1. What the? How did Mario get past? Yeah. But as I was saying, yeah, I gen my team. I know how to gen now. On all different generations except generation 6, That game I cannot play at all until they have an emulator or until I get myself a 2DS. Because right now if no Spanish, it went back out. I'm poor, I don't have money. But maybe I could do streams where people can pay me and I can have enough money for a 2DS or a 3DS, depends. And I do have a friend that can hack the games for me, so he could put he knows how to put games inside the 3DS for free. He put Animal Crossing, so he could put Pokemon Mega Ruby or Alpha Sapphire, depending on what I want. And Super Smash Bros. And hopefully I can also do streams for a capture card. I forgot what lap was I. I think I'm in the second lap. Was the third? Yeah, I am. Final lap. Can't tell. But let me know what you guys think. Like, honestly, should I stream just to interact with all my subscribers on YouTube and stuff? I'll stream any game that I have, like, or you just tell me to download the game and I'll download it and stream. It'll be a stream let's play, it's exclusive, because I do not know how to do those videos. Boom. God, Yoshi has been in second the whole damn time.
I'm Luigi, number one.
But that was good, that was fun. Let's see, did I get first base? Of course I did, I'm a boss. Look, it's funny, we all just stayed in one area. I actually got 24. 67, yeah, 24. Mario got 10, Bowser 3. Bowser has been in fourth base the entire time, except the first race. Well, excuse me, but yeah, we win a trophy, the first trophy of this Throwback Thursday series that we'll put in this channel. So go week, it's a weekly series. And for those of you who don't know, I will put Fire Red on hold because first of all, I don't have enough time. And because I have these ICL leagues, the ILL, and it's too much, and I actually applied to join GPC because, like, it's a showdown series, it's a showdown exclusive, so if you're on showdown, then, yeah, I got to join Lars, El Scizor. I can't believe that. But we did win our first cup of this series. First base, World Gold Cup. But I realized the Lightning Cup, or the Final Cup, will become a hassle because it has Yoshi Valley, and Yoshi Valley is very confusing. But yeah, I just won my first cup. Hope you guys did enjoy this first episode. And let me know what you guys think of the series and whether I should stream or not, or that's shenanigans. So I hope you guys have a nice day. Peace out.